Now, Fox 56 News Foxcast.
Well, it took a while, but at least the sun came out by the afternoon. However, most of our day was spent with the clouds. We got a viewer picture from Nick Hughes. He took this from atop a seventh-story building looking over Luzerne County, in fact, toward the Cross Valley Expressway. And then contrast that with the picture at 7:30.
Now your Weather Authority forecast, awarded the WeatherAid Seal of Approval for most accurate forecast 3 years running.
It took a while, but the day turned out all right. We certainly had our fair share of the gloomy clouds. Here's a picture of them from Nick Hughes, one of our viewers. He sent this in from Luzerne County. He was at his grandfather's. It's on a seventh-story apartment complex. That's how he got that great view. And here's the contrast. I took a quick snapshot.